Today, we're going through the MIDI capabilities of the Mimetic Digitwolis. Our four-lane sequencer and quantizer not only handles CV, notes, triggers, and gates, but also sends and receives MIDI. Let's start simple. Plug a MIDI clock into the MIDI in jack. Set the transport to MIDI, and Mimetic will automatically sync to it. You can start, stop, and stay in time with your MIDI rig. If you'd rather have Mimetic take the lead, enable the clock in the clock transport menu to sync to external gear. Now let's look at MIDI output. Each lane on Mimetic Digitwolis can generate MIDI based on sequence data. Each lane has a MIDI config submenu where each channel can be selected. Note lanes generate a MIDI note that contains a note on followed by a note off, with a link set in the MIDI submenu. These are best for instruments with a decay or release. Trig and gate lanes will generate MIDI notes too. Trig lanes produce short triggers, and gate lanes match the length of the note to the sequence. The note's pitch can be set in the lane's MIDI configuration submenu. Since there's no pitch sequencing in these types of lanes, these are most useful for percussive applications. CV lanes generate stepped CC sequences. Their particular CC number can also be selected in the MIDI configuration menu. Quantizer lanes can act as simple CV and gate to MIDI converters. Feed in CV and gates, and Mimetic will generate perfectly quantized MIDI notes. MIDI input can also respond to a variety of MIDI input signals. You can edit scales for note or quantizer lanes right from a MIDI keyboard. The mode determines how the editing works. Time, which uses an internal timer to allow sequenced editing. Toggle, which enables or disables a note in the scale every time a note is played. And hold, which edits the scale to be whatever notes are played simultaneously. If you've got a fader bank, try assigning its sliders to control steps directly. CCs 4 through 19 map to each step in your sequence. It's an intuitive, hands-on way to sculpt modulation or melodies. If you want to disable MIDI per lane, select MIDI and make sure the channel is set to off. You can also turn on through mode to pass global messages through by going to the global setting, then MIDI, then selecting through to on. And finally, if you want to back up your entire project to a Sysex manager, hit dump. With its flexible routing, Mimetic Digitwolis bridges analog and digital worlds, easily syncing your modular system with your MIDI setup.